3 years had a rogue DCI boss called George Kinoti. George Kinoti was behind the whole of this case, was behind the arrest. We tried to tell him both directly and on social media and even on your media platforms that this arrest was misguided, this arrest was not driven by evidence but by emotion and by a rush of wanting to be on the headlines and to control a story that never existed.
She's our daughter, so now. Who is this one?
Nani?
Don't you remember the last time he was doing it for child support?
This one is a